So now we learn how to describe yourself and the person you're speaking to. Let's talk about the third party. Okay, here's the list of words. In Japanese, he is kare. So you're pointing out a third party who is a male. And if it's female, she is kanojo. And they is, if it's a mixture of male, female, or just males, it's karela. You put the word ra after kare. Or if it's just only females, you can use the word kanojora. And you can use these words in the previous sentence that we learned. Let's say he is a doctor. Remember the sentence, watashi wa desu. So substitute watashi into kare. Kare wa isha desu. Good. How about she is French. Kanojo wa Fransu jin desu. Good. And you are pointing out a circle of friends, then they are very pretty. Okay. Karera wa kawaii desu. Very good.